I'm dying of cirrhosis, he whispered. I know how you feel, I said. I suffer from insomnia. I have something for you, he said. And he handed me some tablets, which I swallowed immediately and fell asleep.